Hey guys, today I got the Jordan 11 Concords for you. These are one of my favorite shoes, just the Jordan 11 in general, but I bought these off of StockX, and I know it's been a while since the actual release. This is the 2018 re-release edition of these. I just wanted to bring you guys an unboxing video on these because I really like these shoes, and I was going to see how it looks when you get them from StockX, because I know that they always have to put their little tag on there. So I'll go ahead and show you guys that, an unboxing experience from them. I'll go ahead and be careful not to cut through this tape and hit the actual Jordan box. The Jordan 11s happen to be one of my favorite shoes, although the only color I have is the kind of tan color. They came out not too long ago. So they gave me weird bubble wrap. But it didn't really stop the box from denting, getting beat up, because it was only on the top. This is the same box that I got with the other color of the Jordan 11s I have. I'll put a picture of it on the screen at some point during the video, that way you guys know. Isn't in super good condition. I mean, it is from StockX, so somebody had this sitting on a shelf. I mean, it could have been Nike that made it like this, but you can see discoloration, like bands kind of, and then there's scratches and chips off of the paint from the box. The box isn't too terrible though. It isn't absolutely terrible. There's definitely been worse boxes. I got these in size 11. These ones are actually in my size, so you'll see them. All right, let's go ahead, slide that off. Ooh, right out of the box, you can see that shine. Here's my StockX order receipt. I don't think you'll need to see that. This paper is very, very soft. Keeps the shoes intact. Oh my goodness. I don't know if you guys can see that. I don't think cameras do these justice, honestly. Gosh, that's super nice. The patent leather, it feels so good. And then we got the Concords. You got that vibrant purple on the blue soles, and then you can see the carbon fiber shank plate under it. Tops are completely white. I don't see anything wrong with this. There's actually a couple scratches in the patent leather. I don't know if you guys can see. I don't know if it's from being moved around, you know, when StockX, they obviously unbox it already. So, I don't know if the person who inspected these maybe like scratched them up a bit, which is not like real scratches. It's not super deep or anything. It's just as if they rubbed it on something, like maybe even these cards, which I got two cards. They're just saying thank you for shopping and take a picture and share it on social media. I got a sticker in the box, kind of bent just a little bit, but free stickers, man. Gotta love it. All right, we'll remove some more of this really soft tissue paper. We'll get the other one out of there. All right. So these shoes are actually really cool because they're from Jordan's comeback season, if you don't know. That's why there's the number 45. He decided not to take the number 23. And he just went with that. And he actually wore these in the playoffs after an executive at Nike asked him not to because he said they weren't ready for public release. But Jordan ended up wearing them. He got fined and they became iconic. He had a good game. And they're a big piece of basketball history. I don't know if like, I like the colorway too. It looks really good, but I feel like the story behind the shoes has a little bit more impact than the actual shoe design, because there's other Jordans out there that might be a little bit better to other people as far as their preference, but they still like these. We get purple inserts to hold them in, to hold the shoe in place and like keep it shaped. You get one of those in each shoe. You got that Nike Air on the sole. Looks darn good. Got that size tag in there. And then on the tongue, I don't know if you guys can see that. I'll attempt to show you. But that tag says, quality basketball products inspired by the greatest player ever. So, that's... I don't know if Jordan signed off on that, putting in there. Probably out here, saying I'm the best. Throws it in his shoes, too. We'll put the inserts in later. But you guys know what Jordan 11s are. I'm not going to go over everything. I just wanted to show you guys an unboxing of these. I don't know if you're in the market for some. Maybe you couldn't afford them when the release came out. I definitely couldn't. I had other shoes on the list already that I was supposed to be getting. So I finally got around to getting these. And I'm really happy with them. I really like the 2018 release. I really like that they actually put 45 on the back. That it's a very nice touch. The rubber feels really good. The shoes feel quality. The first time, if I were to ever put these on, the first time I walk in them, I guarantee you there's going to be a crease on there. All the materials and the construction is very precise. And it's just, it's there. And if you if you move the shoe at all, you're gonna change the way it looks. It won't be picture perfect anymore. But these are just super nice, and I'm glad I was able to get a pair, unbox them for you guys. Thank you, StockX. This isn't the first time that I've ordered from them. I also got a pair of Adapt BBs from them when my set wasn't working, and they delivered a set that worked perfectly. I still wear them. So it's just nice that I can count on StockX and get shoes in like this, especially ones that I've been wanting. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Leave a comment. Tell me what I should do next. Tell me if you enjoyed these. Tell me if you know things that I don't know. I'm planning on bringing you guys more videos. Hopefully the next video I do is another set of Jordan 1s I have my eye on. I'll let you all see that in the next video. Please subscribe. Thanks. Bye.